Hello everyone. Every June I like to put together a little video of what I'm seeing in the upper Niagara. This year I've been hampered by wind and rain constantly reducing visibility down to 6 to 8 feet at best. So these are the fish that wanted to come in within 3 feet or so and get filmed. That's all I can do. Camera before the season, and I was really hoping for better conditions, but no such luck.